gangs and narcotics, robbery, homicides, bodies dropping like it's the end of days. There's a common thread to all of this. Gabriel Knox.
I have to go after him.
A $14 million bounty on his head. And everyone in the city wants a piece of it.
Why don't we all go home, work this shit out another day, because none of us is really having a good day right now.
Yeah.